19-year-old's in the hospital after he was shot several times in Duquesne. Happened on Grant Avenue. Around 12:30 this afternoon, police say two men approached the victim. One of them shot him. The teen drove himself to the hospital. He's in critical condition, but expected to survive.